y'all for showing up this early. And I'm just grateful to be with these guys up here. Two of my favorites. This family here, this Cannon family, has been, they're just, they're the best. I mean, they're not just gifted in the music department, but as people, they're as good as they come, so I would not have rather be up here with anybody
else.
He's
already cut like 25 of your songs. Seriously, dude? Casey is the brother we never wanted. And then after that, we got him, too. So now I have two.
That's right.
And you're stuck.
Yeah.
Yes, and I'm glad that Josh is up here, too, because just a heart of all hearts, great spirit, and he can cover up how bad I am on guitar, you know. Anyways, this is a song that I was talking to Buddy today about that they stuck with. They recorded this song tried to record it a couple different times till they finally got it how they wanted it and the way that I don't think I have a better record in my whole career. One of my favorite records I've ever had was made on this. All they had to go by was me on banging away on a guitar on a cassette tape. Some of y'all remember cassette tapes, but that's all they had to go on, and they made an incredible record. And I took it from Jeff Spicoli from Fast Times at Ridgemont High, way, way back, and I found myself on a couch playing this, and this slipped out of my mouth, and I thought, man, I don't know. And I went with it, you know.
No, we can't.